G'day guys, back again. This one's just going to be a very quick video on the canvas top for the Italeri or Tamiya RSO. I actually showed just a quick picture of it in one of my last videos about the RSO, and I thought I'd just actually show you the canvas cover. Just because I've looked around the internet, I haven't really seen too many videos on it, if any, and it's pretty hard to get now, and even some of the pictures on it are just a little bit one-sided. So I just thought I'd give it a 360 view of the canvas cover. So here's the front box art. And as you can see, they've got the little front part for the top of the canvas to go on the front of the cab there for the other type of RSO. But this one for me, I'll just be using the back part on the steel cab, just so the back part of the canvas. Just in case you are looking for this, it does have the Trakz up the top, which is, I think it was an off sort of company to Warriors or part of Warriors. And as you can see there, just on the other side of the box, you've got just the Warriors logo. And just the other side of the box. It's a shame, it's very hard to get this now. I know some of the Warriors stuff is being released again. So hopefully they might release this now, again, given that the RSO kit is back out again. Otherwise, it's pretty hard to get a canvas cover for this RSO. They've got one for the Dragon one, but not for the old Tamiya Italeri one. Let's have a quick look inside. Given that this was a bit of an old kit now, I'm not actually sure exactly when it came out. It's a fantastic sculpt for this old kit. If this was put in a new box, I'd think it was just a new actual sculpt. Really crisp. No major defects in it. You can see the top where the little ribs come up the top of the canvas there. So you're actually not going to have to add those to the kit. Just a couple little casting block things that need to be taken off, but nothing major. Really nice piece of resin. And if you're wondering, it is hollow. You can see inside there. So if you were thinking about cutting maybe one of the ends off, you probably could do that if you wanted to sculpt the flap open or something like that, the back of the canvas open. Just trying to give you a view from the top there. Again, very nicely done. And something that's pretty hard to find these days. So hopefully they'll re-release it. Just the top part for the cab. I probably wasn't as impressed with this part. To me, it's probably lacking a little bit in creases. And probably just doesn't look as good as the back part. It's not bad, but I wouldn't say it's fantastic. But I won't be using this part anyway, so it'll probably go in my spare parts, or I may build the other RSO later on, and I might use it for that. Hopefully, if you're curious about what this looked like, you now know. I really posted this up because there really is limited information on it on the internet, so I just wanted to actually put a video up of it, and to show you what I'll be using for my build. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.